My name is Jonathan Mason. I'm from a small town about an hour west of Boston called Holland, Massachusetts. Being involved in ministry already, I didn't want to just stop doing ministry, but at the same time, I knew that I needed more biblical training. Moody Distance Learning fit into a very busy schedule. When I started, I was serving at a local church, and as I started to work with a band and we traveled, I was able to just jump on the internet from hotels and different places we were traveling. The Indian Band started about 2.5 years ago. Something that we're involved with in the band, it's called the Simply Worship Conference, and it's a training conference for worship leaders. My actual role in the conference is to lead a discussion on the theology of worship, so why do we sing in the church? Moody Distance Learning influenced my understanding of the theology of worship. They had a worship class that I took. We would set up actual worship services. The whole point of the class was to understand why it is that we gather as believers. I would encourage someone to take online classes through Moody Distance Learning because it's something that's very accessible. It's something that you can start right away. You don't need to set up travel plans and you don't need to go tour the campus. It's something that you can jump right into. Just remember that you will never regret studying God's Word.